Thank you very much. First of all, it's a pleasure to be here and to work with these students. We've had a busy day. We've been going since 9:30 this morning, and we're gonna play five pieces for you tonight. There's six listed in the program. That first piece was Epic Adventure by Tyler Grant, and we'll continue with West Highland Sojourn. There are three movements.
Thank you.
Thank you. We had a couple of three soloists on that piece. We had Evan on alto sax from Effingham. We had Shannon on clarinet from Mount Zion. We had Luke on trumpet from Mattoon. Congratulations. We're going to continue with a piece titled Rippling Watercolors by a very well-known band composer named Brian Bulmages. Writes a lot of music for all levels. It's a beautiful piece on the lyrical and slow side. I think you'll really enjoy it. Piece. Yeah, just very, very nice, with lots of contrast and just very lyrical, very beautiful. We're going to continue with a march, and I'm sure most of you have heard marches before. This is going to be a little bit different. It's the March of the Belgian Paratroopers. It's a march that was written at the end of World War II, and didn't make it, didn't find its way to the band world until 1975. So most marches are 100 years old. John Philip Sousa, Carl King, Henry Fillmore. This is very different. But here's March of the Belgian Paratroopers by Pierre Leydens. For you. I'll speak about here in a minute, but just to kind of echo what Mr. Johnston said and Mr. Ward said, thank you for the support of music in the schools. I'm so happy to come back and see if this event is still going on and still very, very successful, and the kids worked so hard today, and just a great event. I'm so glad that it's still a part of our conference and what we do. When we think about conferences and athletics, we think about athletics, first of all, with the Apollo Conference, but to put all these fine band programs together and bring these kids together is really, really special. Hopefully it continues to happen. And kudos to parents and band directors for preparing these kids. We're gonna close the concert with a really, really exciting piece called Critical Mass by Todd Stalter. Thank you for coming tonight.